system hence by applying the brakes after primary collision, helping to reduce